Let me guess. You want to race a speeder? Everyone wants to race a speeder. Hey, I'd love to help, but I've only got enough spares to get one of these wrecked, perfectly fine vehicles up and running. So, which do you want? Really fast but handles like a brick? Or slower but won't plow into the barrier on the first corner? That's the spirit. Who cares about safety? Well, I wish you the very best of luck. Mainly because my cut of the deal is half your winnings.
Great, thanks. It's just you look like you were heading into the desert. I only ask because I dropped my data card when some Titos chased me off their junk pile, and I was looking for someone to help get it back for me. And when I say help, I mean basically do all of it. I can pay.
Think you're some kind of a hot shot, right?
Chipacuna, como san prida checa.
You're alive? I mean, you found it! I always knew you'd succeed, and I definitely didn't hire some other people to do it that I have to cancel now. Oh, hey, your payment.
Think you're some kind of a hotshot pilot, do you? A bunch of us daredevil pilots have been seeing how fast we can race around that massive Star Destroyer up there. Yeah, you're right. We are pretty amazing. I mean, sure, there's always a chance some plucky upstart could beat our lap time, but I don't think that's likely. Unless, of course, you think you're that plucky upstart. Have you really got what it takes? Huh? I.e. a ship?
Thank you.
if it isn't the plucky young upstart looking all plucky and young. I gotta hand it to you. You did it. You beat our best time. Know what else I've gotta hand you? This.
Resistant saboteurs everywhere. Resistance saboteurs everywhere. How am I meant to keep in contact with First Order Command? Resistance saboteurs have destroyed a number of our long-range communication relays, along with their power sources. I need you to fix them up and make sure they're well fed with power, because otherwise we're in the dark here, especially at night.
Yeah.
Communications have been restored, and only just in time. I almost forfeited a game of holo chess I've been playing with one of the Moffs. I can't give you a medal, but I can give you this.
Oh, my poor little Bloggin. Where are you? Tell me you've seen my prize Bloggin. He's about the size of a Bloggin and the shape of a Bloggin. Oh, and it's gold-colored. That must be it. He's gold-colored. I bet some moof milkers Bloggin napped him because they think he's made of gold. Oh, and you gotta get my little Bloggy back for me. I'll be lost without him. My little Bloggin, you found him and returned him to me, which is the more surprising part. Your goodness and honesty deserves a reward.
Hope your piloting skills aren't rusty.
A squadron of First Order ships are making our patrols almost impossible.
If they were no longer around, it would make keeping Jakku safe a whole lot easier. So, think you're up for a little flying?
We'll be right back.
Thanks to you clearing our skies, we'll be better able to keep Jakku safe. More importantly, it means we can start ordering fast food from off-world. That weird green meat in the packets was giving me indigestion. Hang on, I've got something for you.
Okay.